Take me to the shouting grounds. A prodigal lost was found. I should be dead right now, but I am alive. I just wanna see your face. You're calling me from my grave. Take me to the shouting grounds. It's gonna get loud.
Hey everybody, it's John Reap here, and I want to welcome you to the Armed and All Heart Show. And I want to give a quick shout out to my little brother, Jason Reap. Well, I can't really call him little brother anymore. I mean, he's younger than me, but he's not smaller than me. He's jacked. That's because he's got the heart of a lion and the dedication of something that's very dedicated. That's my brother. I wish I had 1% of his drive and motivation, and then I would be as awesome as him and you guys. So congratulations for being here. Welcome, and get at it.
Thanks, John, and thank you, Jason Reap, for his support of Armed and All Heart. Heart of a lion and being dedicated indeed. And again, welcome to Armed and All Heart. Because they say encouragement is sort of my thing, the Bible says. Then one of the elders said to me, "Do not weep. See, the lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, has triumphed." And that is Revelation 5:5. What this Bible verse means to me. As you know, it's talking about the lion of the tribe of Judah. Who's the lion? Come on, if you've been watching my show long enough, you know who the lion is. That's right, it's Jesus Christ, the one that's worthy to be called a lion. And if you are a lion heart, or you got a heart of a lion, you got the heart of Jesus Christ in you. Don't waste it. Does that mean that you're perfect? No. Does that mean you won't mess up? No. That means that you are trying your best to live up to the standards or live Christ-like. You ask Jesus to forgive you of your sins. Which is the wrong things you say, the right things you should have said, the wrong things you've done, or the right things you should have done. And most importantly, you just keep fighting because you know the victory is won in Jesus Christ. Oh, testify. But wait, there's more. I got another Bible verse for you. Commit to the Lord whatever you do, and He will establish your plans. Proverbs 16:3. What this Bible verse means to me. It's talking about being dedicated. It's about given your mind, body, and soul to the Lord. And when you do that, blessings will come because the Lord is establishing your steps and plans. Now, a quote about being or having a heart of a lion. The devil saw me with my head down and thought he won. See, the devil thought he won because I might be sad, might be praying because we have some hardship coming. But then I said, in Jesus' name, amen. Oh, he didn't win because I have Jesus Christ on my side. Amen. Oh, testify. And now a quote about being dedicated. Success, like a tree, its roots are in dedication, its branches in vision. What is your dedication rooted in? Is it rooted in yourself? What's your vision rooted in? Where do your branches lie? What gives you life? Think about that. Hopefully mine always stay forever looking and staying in Jesus Christ, which died for my sins and guaranteed me eternal life with Him if I just believe. Thank you for watching. Thank you for coming. If you watched the video up until this point, can I get a amen in the comments? I pray for my viewers and I thank them for coming, Lord. I thank you for all that you do, Lord Jesus. I pray you give my friends the hearts of lions this week. Bless them and keep them safe. And I always pray there's more people coming to watch my show and less people turning it off. Whether they are believers or not, Lord, still lift them up. And I don't know if they know you or not as their Lord and Savior, but if they don't open their hearts, minds, and souls, in Jesus' name. God bless. Until next time.
Armed and all heart. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
A jeans vest favorite for triceps I haven't done in a while. The tricep press. Been a while. We'll get there. This is day one. Starfish! Think I'm done? I ain't done! I ain't done!
Let's go! It's time to be the GOAT! It's time to enter God mode, man! Let's get it going! I wanna be the greatest, energy is overflowing!
Take a playoff and go around again!
Taking over, not tired, I'm inspired, rewired. I know just what is required. My brain knows how to decipher the messages, looking brighter. Already paid up the fight, but my game is getting much tighter. I feel my body on fire. Now it's game time. All the practice to prepare for this.
Coach, she likes the excitement. Coach, she likes the encouragement. Coach, she likes the enthusiasm. Another playoff, let's go again. I have a fully torn rotator cuff in my left, in my left shoulder. What's your freaking excuse? That ain't no 2.5 dookies! All your favorite fitness YouTubers. Yeah, they got great bodies and all. Yeah, I'm having no fun! Where's the passion?
The air is filled up with suspense.